slept in a mayor's yard or camped by the river banks. We fed ourselves from the fruit of the land and quenched our thirst with the rain. We never did allow no roots to grow beneath our feet. Life just had no pattern for Gypsy Joe and me. All we had was each other and the rags upon our backs. The closest thing to a home we knew was some abandoned shack. But we had all we wanted and the rest we didn't need. Life was free and simple for Gypsy Joe and me. Dog I'd found by the road in a ditch, so I named him Gypsy, 'cause that name just seemed to fit. Oh, and Joe, he was my man, the flower of my soul. Though he never said he loved me, I just always seemed to know. While standing by the highway, a thumbing for a ride, the speeding wheels of a passing car took Gypsy's life. I lost him where I found him, and his loss was misery. Now there's no more Gypsy, there's just Joe and me. Well, the winter came and the snow did fall, and the night was cold and still, and the rags we wore chills. And he told me how he loved me, and in my arms he went to sleep. And now there's no more Gypsy, no more Joe, that's just me. While standing here on the edge of this bridge, looking down, I see the face of Joe and Gypsy looking up at me.